The 2016 graduation ceremony has been dubbed as historic due to the record number of first-class passes and the record number of doctorate degrees conferred at the ceremony. Vice-Chancellor Professor Levi Nyagura said the University of Zimbabwe is open to capture the knowledge generated by society so as to sustain and further develop the intellectual and cultural base of the country. The graduation ceremony saw 3,637 graduates being conferred with doctorates, degrees and diplomas from 9 faculties and the College of Health. Among the graduates were the youngest ever student to be enrolled at the institution in its history of 21 years, Maud Chifamba, who attained a Bachelor of Accountants Honours degree. She enrolled at the UZ at the tender age of 14. It also saw the graduation of the pioneer students of Maronde at the University of Agricultural Sciences Technology. In his opening remarks at the occasion, UZ Vice-Chancellor Professor Levi Nyagura said the institution has embraced Zimaset by using its own resources, artisans and expertise to expand living and learning space at the institution.
The motivation for this development is the realization that geographic sciences are key to human security, including disaster and emergency response, crime and terrorism prevention, surveillance of diseases and disease vector outbreaks. Your Excellency and Chancellor, our GIS and Earth Observation Center has caught the attention of the African Union, which has since assigned to us two important major tasks to carry out for the continent. Your Excellency and Chancellor, we do recognize that our society is getting more complex with dynamic, varying sets of requirements. This presents a challenge that calls for a rethinking of the nature of the public service that the University of Zimbabwe should provide.
Professor Nyagura noted that the university has advanced into providing training in forensic science, geospatial intelligence and aeronautical engineering. The graduation ceremony was punctuated by song and dance from the UZ choir, but the crowd went into a frenzy after the proceedings as they began celebrating their achievements. Some of the prominent graduates at this year's ceremony are Director General CIO Happyton Onyongwe, Minister of State in Vice President Pelekezela Mpoko's office, Comrade Tabethi Malinga, military officers Major General Sibusiso Moyo and Colonel Lucky Bangiza, as well as legislator Psychology Maziwisa. Most of them attained Master of Science degree in international relations. Ministers Kembo Mohadi, Sevia Kasukwere, legislators and the business community, which included bankers and industrialists, were among those who witnessed the graduation ceremony. Judith Makwanya, ZBC News, Harare.